I'm here today to tell you about the Astro 230 circulator pump. Circulator pumps can be used in heating and cooling loops, in radiant, closed loop hot water circulation, indirect heating, and the stainless steel version, well, that can be used in domestic hot water recirculation. The Armstrong Astro 230 three-speed pump was designed with the contractor in mind. The pump handles the most common pump applications today. It does this with the use of a unique three-speed technology that allows the pump to be set to the proper flow and head desired by the system. This pump will take the place of three pumps. The Astro 230 is rated at 1/25th horsepower and 115 volts. It has a rated flow of 0 to 18 gallons a minute and a rated head of 0 to 18 feet. It has standard flanges and comes with a pair of flange gaskets. Flanges are sold separately and sized between 3/4 of an inch and 1.5 inches to meet your system's needs. One of the great features of this pump is the built-in vent plug. This plug is used to purge air from the system after the pump has been installed. Rather than draining down the whole boiler and refilling it in order to get the air out, simply open this plug, run the water, and the air will come right out. Three speeds, as well as the other design options, make this pump one of the most versatile pumps on the market today.